Good morning, everyone. April 20, 2020, Monday. My name is Praneet. Welcome to today's class on question answers of lesson number 1, Tuki's Pot of Alphabet. So today we will be learning the question answers of this lesson. Question number 1, what does Tuki hide in the playground? Answer: Tuki hides capital letters in the playground. So, as we started in the lesson, the very first thing, what happens in the story? Tuki, she hides some capital letters in the playground before leaving for vacations. And what does she think? That I will find them out when I will come back to school. So, what does she hide in the playground? Capital letters. Again, we will learn this answer. Tuki hides capital letters in the playground. Now, question 2. Why is Tuki sad? Why do you think Tuki was sad when she came back to school? Think, try to remember the story. Yes, the answer is Tuki is sad as she could not find her pot of letters. She was sad because the pot of letters that she had kept in the playground before leaving for vacations, she was not able to find it. That's why she was sad. Again, we will repeat this answer. Tuki is sad as she could not find her pot of letters. Now, coming to question number 3. Who helps Tuki to find the pot? Do you remember who helped Tuki? Who asked Tuki that why are you sad? And then told her that don't worry, I will help you to find the pot. Who was he? Yes, it was Tuki's teacher. Answer: Teacher helps Tuki to find the pot. Teacher helped Tuki to find the pot. So the answer will be teacher helps Tuki to find the pot. Now coming to question number 4. Who found the pot? What do you think? Who found the pot in the end? Was it Tuki or was it teacher? Recall the lesson. Try to remember. Yes, you are right. The pot was found by Tuki. Answer: Tuki found the pot. Repeat the answer again. Tuki found the pot. Now, again, you have to learn all these answers by writing in your notebook. Because when you will write, you will learn the spellings also. So all these answers have to be learned by writing. I hope you all will follow my instructions and write and learn the answers. Thank you, children.